experienced it a few times. And, it's like everything stands still. There's an atmosphere. Everything's just still.
Time doesn't exist. You're not worried about looking at the clock.
Everything slows down.
The moment that you have it, and especially after, it's a feeling that I never felt in any other moment in my life.
You can go and do a great performance, a wonderful performance, but not remember anything that you did. You just know that it was good.
Say you start to write two or three words. Next thing you say, all right, I see where this is going. You know, because sometimes it could be just a combination of two or three words that you just have to get. And then you get a bit more and you say, okay, it's yourself. And then you see you're getting into flow. But all of a sudden, then you'll hit that kind of mark where you think, yeah, this has potentially got something. And I think from that moment on, then you're gone. Like, it'd be interesting to understand what people do think about that moment, or where do they think they go, you know, because you could be really conscious or not. I definitely can't remember ever really sitting down to write some of the better songs, I would say, for myself, you know. No recollection of it.
You know, when you're a kid and you play simple things. And you know, you're in the water and it's raining and you have this tiny boat and you build and sometimes a leaf and you put it on the water. Like, in your head is a boat.
Playing with material and then seeing what form comes out of it. And that is the most exciting thing.
This is the thing that goes down, down deep in the water. It has little wings that makes it go fast. And makes it go swim. It's a marine. Machine that you go into when you want to go down deep and see fish in the water, in the ocean. I'm clever. It's because I'm clever.
I think it's helped me to feel good. If I cycle, for example, I cycle in the morning, I know it will be a good day.
I remember Garrett Edwards. He was a famous rugby international, you know, and he was a fisherman. And he said, catching a salmon, playing him out and landing him, he got a better thrill out of that than all the internationals he won. Triple crowns he won, championships he won. It gave him better satisfaction and pleasure. I'd agree with him.
It's like a state of just absolute love. Just a state of absolute and utter connectedness and love. Do you know? I've had that many, many times. Many, many times, you know.
main interest would be in night photography and landscapes, or being out on your own with the camera and trying to bring back to the screen or to wherever you're going to output the photo, bring back a little bit of what you're seeing out, and especially the west coast of Ireland. But I'm coming up with problems or more technical side of things that I have to learn, and I'm learning it. And then once you put it into practice and you get the results, whether it be Milky Way in a photograph, or I don't know, a surfer hitting that critical part of the wave, and you're in the water shooting it, and you've put that time and effort to learn the new technique and it comes together, I don't think it's an achievement, you know. I don't think it's much better feeling that you could get.
You know, as you start progressing and your level gets better, it's waves of consequence, waves where if you fall, there's a chance of getting hurt, you know, but the reward for that risk is just that even crazier adrenaline high. And I love that feeling.
It makes the whole part of having bruises and muscles hurting and not being able to walk for 2 weeks and having cut toes and, you know, friction burns and all those kind of things that isn't very glamorous, it makes that worthwhile.
You just enjoy it, you just can't get enough of it. You know, it's like getting the perfect wave, isn't it? You know, when you've got the temperature right and you're hammering it on the anvil, you've got your perfect wave. It's very easy to find that perfect wave, and you're in that zone and time just goes by, and it's just easy, you just enjoy it and you can't stop, you know. It feels very comfortable.
Feel free to think, be and harvest once more. Instead of fleeing, sinking we on a ship that sails eternally poor.
There's an old notion the blacksmith and forging and alchemy, if you will, and metalwork, that really what we're doing is we're working on ourselves.
So good. I just want to do it again.